Hello, everybody. This is Colin. Welcome to Morning English.
Hello, everyone. This is Nora. 欢迎大家收听早安英文。
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外，点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频啦。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
So, today is the big day.
Ah, yeah, double 11.
没错，双十一。Double 11, which is also known as Singles Day.
But it seems to me that everyone is celebrating the day, no matter if they are single or not. It has become a shopping spree.
是的，本来呀是光棍节，但是由于商家都在淘宝做活动促销嘛，所以现在大家想到双十一，只会觉得这是一个 shopping spree, 就是购物狂欢节。So, did you buy anything, Colin?
Well, not really. I mean, the rules on Double 11 Day really drive me crazy. Look, I understand the Chinese, but to completely figure out how it all works, it's very demanding.
Not just for you, you know, I didn't understand the rules as well. 我觉得双十一的规则真的是一年比一年变得更加复杂了，真的要认真看才能够搞懂。好吧，那今天 Colin 我就给你解释一下双十一的一些优惠活动和规则，顺便呢教一些相关的英文表达。
Oh, that sounds perfect.
Okay, before we start talking about Double 11, let's first look at some similar shopping festivals in foreign countries. 就是在国外的话，应该也有和双十一类似的一些购物节吧。
Yeah, well, for example, there's Black Friday and Cyber Monday.They are the biggest shopping events in America.
Black Friday 就是黑色星期五，是 Thanksgiving 感恩节的后一天。那这个呢，算是在海外折扣最大的时候了。
Right, and the discounts apply to both online and brick and mortar stores.
Discounts 这个就是折扣的意思。那在 Black Friday 这一天呢，无论是线上还是实体店 brick and mortar stores， 他们都会有很多这样子的促销 and discounts.
Yep.But Cyber Monday only focuses on online sales.
所以就是为什么叫做 Cyber Monday? 那 Cyber 嘛就是网络的意思。所以呢这个节日呢就是网络星期一，它一般呢指的是感恩节后的第一个周一。那这个节日呢它就一般只是网上购物了。
Yeah. Well, the common feature on these days is that you will see signs of discounts.Everywhere.
Yeah.
20% off or 50% off.
Almost everything is on sale.
Exactly.
那我们刚刚讲到这个打折啊，其实就讲到了三个表达 discount, on sale, 还有一个就是 percentage off. 那注意最后这一个 off 代表的是减少，所以如果你看到了 20% off, 并不是打两折的意思，而是说打八折。
Yeah. Okay.Now, Nora, could you please explain to me some rules about Double 11?
All right. 那首先我觉得你要了解双十一的话，就肯定要知道一个词叫做预售。
Pre-sale.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't it an agreement to sell something before it's finished or available?
是的，这个 pre 这个前缀嘛，就是表之前。那 sell 就是销售。所以说 pre-sale 就是指的预售嘛，提前去把这个东西卖出去。
Oh, okay, so I have to pay the deposit first, and then later pay the rest of the balance.
Exactly. Deposit 就是存的定金啊。那 balance 这个单词呢，大家熟知的意思应该是余额，还有就是平衡的意思。但是呢，它还有一个意思，就是你可以用它来表示尾款。所以我们在双十一呢，一般付完定金之后再付这个 balance.
I see. But...Like, why do customers want to choose pre-sales? I mean, why not buy today on Double 11?
其实是因为这种 pre-sale 它的折扣啊会更加大，其实就是相当于商家的一个促销手段了。当然呢，这个预售其实早就已经开始了，你现在已经晚了。
Well, now I guess I'm too late.
Oh yeah, so millions of netizens were staying up late on the first day of pre-sale to get special discounts offered by live streaming promotions on e-commerce platforms.
Well, now I guess I'm too late.
Well, not too late, 因为还有很多的这种优惠券还有满减活动嘛。
Now, the coupons for each shop, I should check on those.
是的是的，这个优惠券啊，这个英文呢我们就会用到这个单词 coupon。 那同时呢我们刚刚讲的还有满减活动嘛，比如说满300啊就减40，那我在想这个英文该怎么说呢？
Well, you can save 40 yuan on every 300 yuan you spend.
啊，所以就是 save 后面呢加一个减的钱的量，然后呢再用on 这个介词后面加上需要满足的金额，就可以表满多少减多少了。然后呢这个地方有一个小细节，就是用到一个词叫 every， 就是这个单词很重要，因为它说到是每满300就减多少，是没有上限的，所以呢就用到刚刚那个表达，就是 save 40 yuan on every 300 yuan you spend.
Right. Another common advertisement you might see maybe buy one, get one free.
对，这个很常见啊，就是我们在商场呢会经常看到，就是买一送一嘛，就是刚刚 Colin 说到这个表达。当然还有的时候就是买一件第二件半价。
Then it's buy one, get another one 50% off.
那这一次早安英文我们做的活动呢就是买一年送一年。那这个要怎么说呢？难道是 buy one year, get another year free?It sounds a little bit weird.
Yeah, well, you might say buy 1 year subscription, get another year free.
在这种情况下呢，我们就要注意一下 1 year 后面加上1 year's subscription， 就是解释的是一年的会员。
Right. Yeah, exactly.
那在买这些商品的时候啊，还有一点要注意的就是，以前都是要支付邮费的 ，the delivery fee， but now it's all free.
Wow, so.Free shipping for all orders?
Right. 当然呢，主要还是限制了在中国境内的这种 free shipping， 就是免运费啊。当然也可以用到刚刚那个表达 free delivery. 除此之外呢，还有很多小商店嘛，它都会送很多赠品。
Yeah, I remember last year I bought a product from one shop and they sent me so many giveaways and freebies.The total value was almost as much as the product itself.
是的，有非常多的公司呢，他们为了促销，真的就会给你送很多的赠品。那这个在英文中呢，我们就可以用到。那 give away 这个词组，它拆开的时候呢，本意就是动词的分发、赠送。当你把它用作名词的时候呢，中间是没有空格的，它就是表赠品啦。
Or you can say freebies.
Yeah, freebies.
Yeah, it also refers to products given for free.Usually for promotional purposes.
Right. 总之呢，这些产品在今天这个节日一般都是全年的最低价 ，very cheap.
Yeah, it's basically a steal. It's a real bargain.
Steal. 那这个就是偷窃的意思啊。所以刚我们学到一个表达 ，it's a steal. 所以意思就是太便宜了，太超值了。
Exactly. Okay. So now that you have explained to me these rules, I better go and look for some items to buy.
You should.好了，那今天呢，我们关于双十一还有打折促销的一些讨论就聊到这里啦。
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外，点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频啦。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
That's all for today's podcast. This is Nora. Thanks for listening.
And this is Colin. See you next time. Bye.